somebody when he's asleep.
Just leave there. Not going here.
He's already sleeping. He's sleeping. They are receiving a revelation now. The Bible said that Jacob was sleeping when God spoke to him. Sometimes we need the anointing of sleeping. And after the, you will wake up like you don't know where you are. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, let me wake up now by the power of the Holy Spirit. Because the Bible says, not by mighty, not by power, but by my Spirit, says the Lord. Wake up now. Wake up, wake them. Wake them and ask them where were they. Wake them. Wake them now. Just wake them. And ask them now. Yes. Let them wake up.
Yes. It's not your bed.
Wake them. Ask them where were they? Wake them. Where were you? You were home. You were where? She was at home now. Wake up. Wake that one also. Nandia, wake them. Yes. Wake up, you are in the church. Yes. Let them sit somewhere. You know, in the last day, God doing something else. Hallelujah. Is the woman here? Is the person now? It's coming out. After sleeping, the person is coming now. You know, sometimes when you are sleeping, God, look at this. Look at that. Look at that. That's the person. That's the, after you're sleeping, remove the paper, remove the paper, remove the paper. Look at that. That's the person. Sometimes when you are sleeping, look at that. Look at that. Somebody must help them today. After you are sleeping, God is busy. He was busy doing something. And he released something in there. Look at that person. Put the paper here now. Look at that. Yes. Look at that. Look at that. This God you are saving is a different God. Spirit of God, arrest them now in Jesus' name. Yes. Stand up. Stand up now. If you're under the arrest, the Spirit of God arrest you, you cannot arrest you. Father, I thank you. I release them now. In Jesus' name. Clap your hand for Jesus Christ. They are under the influence of the Holy Spirit. When the sleep is healing, and it's going to arrest every demon in your house. But the demon trying to enter your place, your house, your car, this sticker when is the demon will sleep. Find the demon sleeping in the morning in your house. Ah, it's too much anointing. Hallelujah. You know, Friday is a delivery center.